I am Mumsy.
And I'm Moxwell.
And we are doing our second video of Life is Strange. We ended up last time probably about halfway through what we think is halfway through episode one. And we met a girl named Max Caulfield. And she found herself in kind of a strange situation. She actually witnessed a murder. But the whole theme of this game is kind of jumping through time and going back, rewinding. And it seems like we were able to rewind a little bit, but then sometimes we can rewind more. I don't really know how that works. But anyway, she was able to rewind and go back and make different choices so that the murder didn't even happen.
That's obviously a really positive thing, right? Like, you saved someone's life in a really non-confrontational way.
Yeah, that was a pretty good thing. It'd probably be very nice to be able to do that in the world today.
It would.
But
do you remember the storm at the beginning?
Yeah, there was a storm at the beginning, and then it just cut away. It was like she was in a dream, but it was very real to her. And I don't think that we were able to rewind it back into that, were we?
No, that was, I think, mostly a cutscene. We got to move around a little bit in there.
Yeah. What does that mean, cutscene?
It means when That's a good question. I'm going to have to think about this. It means when you're playing the game and then control is taken away from you so that a short video can play. That'll happen a lot, like, during dialogue. A really classic example is, you know, you're at a boss, you're going to fight this boss, you beat him up a lot, and then to advance the story, there's some back and forth dialogue, and so they'll go into a cutscene, and then after the cutscene, you'll get to fight the boss more, usually. The boss will get more powerful.
Does the cutscene serve any purpose? Like, this particular one was, she was in a storm, and I'm just wondering if we're going to get back to that, or...
I have a suspicion that we're going to get back to that. This title screen has got the lighthouse, or presumably the same lighthouse, and there's a lot of wind blowing around. Ready to get started?
Sure. Let's go.
We forgot to mention she's a big photographer.
Yeah, she's in a photography class, and apparently her teacher thinks she's very good and wants her to enter a competition. You know, I can't see it.
Oh.
My room looks a bit different.
Okay, there we go.
A bit different than the last time you saw it. It's cool. At least we can chill out. This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door.
Okay.
Put on
Move
some music
her around.
And medicate.
So she can find some things. Oh, box. Look. Ooh, all that. Look at all that stuff.
Missing so person.
She's in her friend's room?
Yeah. Her friend's a real rebel.
Oh, yeah? Well, how do you... From the posters?
Yeah. I mean, she's got writing on the wall. Everybody lies, no exceptions.
Yeah, she's a little bit of a negative Nancy, huh?
When's the last time I had to dig through Chloe's crap?
What do you want to investigate?
Well, I haven't really... You're...
So we've got, a box up on the shelf.
Well, this is her friend's room, though, right?
Yeah.
So she's just kind of...
my glass snow dough. Being... Thanks.
So let's not break the snow globe.
What did she... Oh. Can we go back in time and undo that?
Yeah, we just did.
Okay.
Let's check out what's in this bag.
Okay, let me ask you something first, though.
Sure.
She's, like, snooping around her friend's stuff in front of her friend.
Well, I don't think it's snooping so much. I don't think she's trying to be secretive. I think it's more like...
nosy.
It could be that.
I think that would kind of freak me out a little bit if somebody came into my room and started looking through all my stuff.
Sure. I mean, there is a little bit of a disconnect between what would really happen and, like, what's happening now.
But we need to let this happen because we need to see what all this stuff is. So we're not going to worry about what the friend
and
thinks.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Ew. Yeah.
Right, so, like, that moment... Like, that moment doesn't necessarily have to be us bending down and, like, sniffing her dirty, sweaty drawers, right? Like, it can just be us noticing that.
Well, you've got a look and a search option.
That's true. Maybe we should use
the... This card is from Rachel Ember.
The look function.
Yeah.
You want to look at the drawer? Search the drawer?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all day painting it blue. Chloe loved that blue.
Do you want to search? You want to not search?
What happens when you look?
Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all day painting it blue. Chloe loved
that
blue.
To actually see what's inside there, you have to press search.
Yep.
Is this her best friend?
They used to be better friends.
Yeah. Sure, open it up. Why not? I think that we should get nosy.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Okay, well, that's nothing.
It's pretty cute, though.
It is cute. It's probably bringing back memories of when they were best friends.
When they were a bit younger.
Yeah.
Paper? Look at the paper.
Damn, yeah. Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Oh,
that's
auto
for her
repair.
Car. What is it coming to? I can't tell. 3,000.
Yeah, 3,000.
Has Chloe said anything about needing to get money?
I wonder what.
Presumably, but I don't exactly remember.
Yeah.
Do you want to look in the box of photos?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Aww.
Chloe and her dad were so close.
I wonder what happened to Dad. We're so close.
Yeah, it's true.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. It won't play without any power.
Maybe her parents just got divorced. She has a stepdad.
Oh, okay.
Look at the laptop. Use the laptop.
Yeah. Use.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad.
Yes, poster and look.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
This is the girl that had sent Chloe the postcard.
Oh, is it? Mm-hmm. Rachel Ember. Yeah, and these posters were around the school.
Yeah, this is kind of like a major theme of this game.
It's this missing girl?
Yeah. Tattoo on calf of a dragon. And a star on the inside of the left wrist. That's probably worth remembering.
Is this a desk?
Yeah, you know I won't remember that.
Sometimes when I play games like this, I think that I'm going to write down. Like keep meticulous notes of everything. I never do
it. I would have to.
Chloe's trash overfloweth. Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets?
So I'm wondering if there's any actual action to take here.
I think ultimately we're just going to have to talk to Chloe, right?
Yeah, why don't we do that?
Okay.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I don't feel grown-up. Party all night, not much.
I don't feel grown-up.
I don't feel grown-up. Just more confused as I get older. Especially after today.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
I think we can go back.
Is that what that... Yeah.
Do, 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 do.
Let's answer a different way.
Okay.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I take photos.
Yeah, let's do that
one. I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
It doesn't sound that sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
Can we leave this room? No, we cannot.
We can't leave the room. We have options to look around, a bunch of stuff.
Our super secret closet lair.
I guess we just keep poking around.
Chloe's dad built a dresser. Not much else to do.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Dad is gone. It says dad is gone at the top of it.
Yeah.
Wah, wah, wah.
So that was an important clue, I'm pretty sure. Let's look in the suitcase.
That's not like junk, that's like trash.
Yeah. What's that?
Music.
Is that the girl again? The missing girl?
I think so.
Yep.
Ta-da!
Interesting.
Hey, sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Which answer?
Who is she?
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Rachel took my place. I never forgot.
So Rachel took my place.
I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why. So what happened next? What about your mom?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know? What about her parents?
Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Well, that's very sad.
It is. Do you want to go back?
We could probably get more information. If we went back and answered differently.
We could. Is that what you want to do?
But I feel like we got a lot of information.
We can't stop here.
So keep going forward, go back.
Let's go forward.
Okay. Put on some music.
Yeah.
She looks super happy.
Wait, where's the jukebox?
I saw something. The jukebox?
Sure. Here we go.
I saw a stereo. Yeah.
It won't play without any power.
Oh, good googly moogly. Nothing says fun like turning on a virtual power switch.
What are we playing? She's just a poor little sad sack, isn't she?
She's not having the best day.
Is she gonna start crying?
Maybe.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay, now we can go.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Where are the stairs? Here we go.
15 kids in the backyard drinking wine.
So that's just a... You didn't have to actually go down the stairs?
Video game space sometimes gets chopped up in a really weird way.
Uh-huh.
Like, if particularly in story games like this, I've read stuff about how difficult it is to get a game to handle a complex, divergent story.
Mm-hmm.
And so chopping space up into tiny areas where, like, only certain things can happen in a certain area, where,
yeah,
like, where things can't just happen anywhere, is a way to circumvent that.
Okay. Interesting.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years.
Answering machine. We could... Maybe there's a message on it.
Ooh. Looks like we got a text message from Kate. Who's Kate? Oh, yeah. That guy. Or Kate's that lady. She's the lady... She's the girl that got hassled by the campus security guard.
Yeah. Happy birthday.
Your principal sent me an email saying that he's concerned about your attitude and behavior. Remember we had that interaction with the principal? We were hemming and hawing about what to say to him.
Yeah. So he told on her.
He did. Answering machine.
Yeah.
You want to play it?
Yes, I do.
Saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered. Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away.
So, garbage dump sounds interesting.
That must have been stepdad.
Yep.
Yelling at her, but
now,
did sound concerned.
I remember. Always smiling and laughing.
And he censored himself, too.
Not so much anymore.
Yeah.
I really like the art style on these photos.
Uh-huh.
They do a good job of syncing up with the world in a way that makes them clearly photos, but also, like, clearly representations of this kind of cartoony place we live in.
Open this sliding door. It's kind of a mess up here a little bit.
I feel autumn pushing out the summer.
Garage? Fake
maybe.
Door.
Probably down to a cellar type thing.
Actually, I think that this is a wrong turn.
The garages would be out front, right?
You can go from the garage to the front or the back of the house.
Usually the garage door's in the kitchen, isn't it?
I'm not a architect. But yeah, so we can check the kitchen.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Do you think it's this door?
Let's try it.
Someone locked it from the other side.
Good googly moogly.
Yeah, no, there's not a door leading out to the garage in the kitchen. And you couldn't get out the front door?
Nope. Here we go. Oh.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
There you go. I wonder what she needs. Huh?
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Oh, wow.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
She's had a run-in with him, hasn't she?
She has, yeah. We told him off, remember?
Yeah.
He's gonna be PO'd.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
He's gonna... Oh, wow, gun rack. Eek.
Ooh.
Make sure we keep that turned off.
Uh-huh.
Tools.
Tools.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Trolled. I'll bet you $5 he walks in just as we finish the camera.
Well, he's gonna come in eventually. Now that we've found the connection. I still have no idea what this has to do with that storm in the beginning or really anything. What is that? Is that a TV?
It's a TV. So it just said that this is going to have consequences. Do we want to change that?
What has consequences?
Opening this cupboard.
Well, no, I think we should...
accept those consequences?
Yeah. Turn it on.
Should I switch this
maybe
on?
There's... the, maybe...
Just... what the... Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For real?
That's what I was thinking.
This guy has serious trust issues.
Yeah.
Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Okay.
Chloe and who?
Joyce? Being the mother.
Oh, okay.
Well, let's close the cupboard.
Maybe you should look at that
map of Blackwell.
Yes. Ah, where the cat. Man, that's a lot of cameras.
It is.
Yeah.
Okay, cupboard. Cupboard close. Here we go, close. Yeah. Okay. Tools, laptop. Our nice little music stomped.
Oh, that was nice. I was enjoying it.
Files. Ooh, do we want to look at the files?
You bet. You betcha.
Shit!
Uh-oh.
Butterfingers!
Zip, 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 zip. That's a pretty cool thing to do.
I wonder what's
in. Is that the only way to get those files is to drop them like that?
I bet not. Bet there's a stepladder around here.
Because I think we definitely need to look in those files.
Yeah, I've totally been... sidetracked from those tools.
And even if we have to drop the files to look in them, we can always go back and undrop them.
Nothing. This is
look
so
at them.
Great.
Okay, yeah.
I don't think she'll remember what's in them, though, but we will.
Yeah. We have to go on in there.
We are her, so. There you go.
Tools, laptop. What's in this cupboard? Okay, nothing.
What's on the shelf? Oh, you're already in the kitchen.
What's on the shelf?
Nothing. This is so
lame.
Oh,
nothing. It's just lame. Just lameness. Food. Can we snatch this food?
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Yeah, that's kind of like apocalyptic thinking.
Ooh,
right?
Precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
So we do need a stepladder.
Yeah, or a
chair.
A chair.
Maybe it's outside?
Could be. Well, we've already been out there.
Wonder if
so
it'll let me pick up
here.
This chair.
Like a Japanese garden in Oregon.
There's, is that, no, that's not a ladder. I thought it was.
Yeah, I did too. I'm kind of irked that I can't just pick up that chair, because that's a pretty simple solution.
What about that stool there? Look at the stain.
I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted.
This is chock full of stuff to do, isn't it?
It is. I'm kind of on a linear bent for this. Find this stupid ladder and then deal with the other stuff we can get into.
Someone locked it on the other side.
Okay, so we gotta reach that thing.
Yep.
We can't interact with any of these chairs.
So what could there be? How could we get up there?
Nothing in here, really.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
What about those spool things?
Stool things? Where?
Spool. Go back to that shelf in front of the car.
This way?
Yeah. See?
It's not giving me... Yeah, I see it. It's not giving me any way to interact with it.
Okay.
Cool.
What about that pallet?
This one right here?
Yeah.
Nothing.
Well?
Maybe we're thinking about it wrong. Maybe we should get, like, something to grab it with.
Okay. Have you seen anything? I've seen a couple of poles.
Yeah, a pole would be good.
I feel like I saw a pole outside in that, kind of that corner towards the front.
Out here?
Yeah. We thought it was a ladder, but it was poles.
But yeah. I still don't think we could, like, move them.
They're kind of big, aren't they?
Yeah.
Okay,
that's nothing.
Can't get in there.
Maybe we go back upstairs? I don't know.
Maybe. Check on Chloe. See if she's been murdered. What about that umbrella? Nope.
Nothing. It doesn't come up.
Yeah.
No need to go there now.
Oh. Can't go upstairs.
Fishing pole?
You saw a fishing pole?
Yep, right on the other side of that door. And turn around.
Yep. But no dice. So what does this thing say again?
What's that?
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't
reach them. Crawl up on that shelf? That I would do.
What if we turn on the washing machine and they fall off? Oh, that's so dumb.
You did it!
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Wait, what? Did it fall off?
Man, I should have done that
Okay. Alright, I understand this puzzle now. Okay. So, this cardboard.
Okay.
Yes.
Push.
Here's some ancient cardboard.
Yeah, let's push it. And these files over here, do we have more cardboard? Give me some cardboard.
What do you need cardboard?
Because I want these files.
What does it have to do with cardboard?
It wants us to, like, push so we could keep it from getting on the...
Ball. Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Alright, so he's some type of very, very inappropriate voyeur, right?
Yep. Or he takes his job way too seriously.
Yeah. Okay, so they're back up there. But I want to... Do we know what they are? Okay, let's turn the washing machine on.
Is that the tools?
Yep.
Okay, I see. I didn't see that before. It fell behind the...
Mm-hmm.
Pull, just yes, pull it.
You have
there you go.
Skills, Max. I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Oh, this guy didn't show up.
Good.
There.
Now they're now.
This must belong to Chloe's stepdad. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Okay.
It's already got the tools. Now that she's got the tool, she can go back upstairs.
Just like in real life.
Yep. Now, let's see if Chloe's dead. Open the door.
She looks fine.
Yeah, she's still
smoking. Tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
I don't know.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, I wasn't there.
Okay, wait a minute. Chloe is the girl that got killed?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I admit, I didn't get that last time.
I had forgotten that too.
Okay, I was there.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo. That is so badass. Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure, not at all.
Not at all.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit, not really.
Not really.
I was freaking out. I could only hear Nathan ranting.
So then you did hear us.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
No.
No, I didn't know what to do.
I don't blame you. That's some intense shit.
Maybe I should go to the principal.
The principal? Are you still?
I can't remember what we had said
only
to him.
Cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Seriously, I didn't blab to anybody. Promise.
I don't think she said that much to him.
I'll tell you more someday.
I think the first time we talked to him, we said that the guy did it because we thought that
right.
He would take us seriously, and then he was like, "The rich kid? I don't think that's true."
Yeah.
I, know it was your birthday last month. This was my real phone's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony wet ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Camera.
Wait, did we have a choice to make there?
Do we have the camera? Camera.
We're gonna need to go back and read that journal.
Where's the camera?
It won't let you go back?
R to move the camera, recenter the camera. Oh, I guess we're gonna dance? Photo, here we go.
Song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
What's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in.
That won't work.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Where can we hide?
Chloe, you're stalling.
Under the bed?
I'm
not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed.
The next...
Where else?
Oh, that won't work.
Let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
There you go.
Exactly 3 seconds to open the door.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order. Whose is it?
Stay hidden, step in.
Oh, stay hidden.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon!
Hey! Leave Joyce out of this!
I wish you'd leave Joyce! Like, now!
Oh.
Googly moogly.
Chloe,
that wasn't
sorry.
Very nice.
I care about your mother.
Do you want to go back and
just
step in?
Keep pushing me.
Oh yeah, why don't we? We probably should.
Again,
oh, it's not letting us.
That's the last time! Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast!
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Do you want to go back?
Anyway,
you
there's one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Oh, do you want to go back and step up the hill?
I think that...
Yeah.
I think that it doesn't much matter. And the reason is because sometimes I have the impression that this game isn't really gonna... I mean, it's kind of telling us that we can, actually. As I'm saying, I guess what I'm struggling with is that this game kind of mixes really heavy themes with really light moments. You know, abuse of your stepdaughter is it's a crime. It's a felony.
Yeah.
I mean, the guy should go to jail under any reasonable set of circumstances.
Yeah.
I mean, you don't hit children.
You don't.
I mean, you don't hit adults, right? I mean, you hit an adult, you go to jail. And I think that kind of confuses me. You know, when you have these heavy themes... You know, with this really light action, but then all of a sudden, here's a felony. It's like, okay, what are we doing here? We do have the option to go back. Do you want to? Let's explore that, okay?
Yeah, let's do that.
Sometimes it slows down, like how fast things go back.
Yeah.
Oh, we went pretty far back. Okay.
A little too far. Exactly 3 seconds to open the door. One, not too bad.
Two, three. Shit.
What's going on in here? Whose is it?
All right, step in.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Okay. Is that the gun?
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down.
Yeah, that's pretty
intense.
Relax,
sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun.
Hmm.
It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Do you see how it converted back onto hanging out in this hick hole?
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep a Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody. Even
she had said that before, didn't she?
I have to think
about
my own future.
The previous conversation wrapped up with this hick hole thing. Yeah. So these things kind of like diverge and then converge and then diverge and converge again.
Okay. Are they going out the window?
Looks like it.
Okay. Like we're out in the woods? What's that?
That's the lighthouse.
Yeah, but those little white flecks, it's like, oh, it's leaves falling.
Yeah, and those little puffball motes.
Oh.
Isn't this awesome?
I'm wondering if this is...
Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, slowpoke!
Ew, it's green.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
So I was wondering if she was, if this was part of the nightmare.
Mm-hmm.
What happened to him?
I'm not exactly sure.
No, didn't he get beat up?
Yeah, he did. By David, maybe?
I don't remember. Was it the guy that was gonna kill Chloe?
I think it was.
Rough guys?
They can always escape. Oh my god, I forgot all about this. Too bad
Max
I can't rewind that far back. Wowzer. Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort. So we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Aww.
That's a cool little boat hanging out in the water.
Yeah. Campfire, graffiti, trust no one.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to part. How long has that been here? Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere. Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind.
That's pretty interesting. What do you think of that?
I don't think I can. There's no... I bet we see it again, though.
Yeah, I think that's true.
Those sure aren't big feet. What kind of animal left those prints?
I do kind of wish we had more frequent access to the camera, but I don't really know why I feel that way.
Well, maybe because her whole deal is being a photographer.
Yeah.
Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
Okay, then it's... Looks like it's late in the day, isn't it?
It does.
Is that Chloe?
It is.
Okay.
Can we get over here? Nope. Will it let us fall off? No, it will not. That's good to know.
It is. Speak.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood, my
brother. Yeah, you're in a good mood.
You're in a good mood? Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on Kate. I should have taken his photo.
He freaked out on Kate.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah.
I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh, other Blackwall students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something.
I said
he's
that.
He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret? Even yours?
Who's Nathan?
I think Nathan's the kid that shot her.
Even yours.
Even yours? Not anymore. So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
What about Nathan? How much?
What about Nathan?
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
That is messed up. I'm so furious.
That's messed up.
Chloe, that is so fucked up.
What Max. Did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous. Let's call the police.
Let's call the police?
What are you going to do? Pop a cap in his ass? Let's call the police.
Screw that. Good thing you didn't tell anyone. Now I'm bringing the Walter White down on him.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Aww.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Oh no!
Back in.
Not again! Why is this happening to me?
You see that? It's like an invisible deer.
Yeah.
Weird.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find
Whoa.
Out.
Wasn't that deer there when it was during the day, right at the beginning when they got there?
Oops, I died.
Did I die?
It was. Yes, this deer was here.
And it was just kind of weird, so I'm wondering if it was like in a different dimension.
There's definitely some dimensional shenanigans of like,
Pay attention.
Oh my lord, the tornado is back.
Who's that boat?
Yep. Everything's falling apart. What now?
This is pretty neat, using the rewind and some action sequences to get a pretty cool effect.
Newspaper, read.
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away.
Ah.
Homecoming? Yeah. The tornado is headed straight for the town.
Gonna be able to warn him.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. We just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game.
Yes,
people don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What?
And now
the
it's
hell
snowing?
Is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change.
This is weird.
Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
What's he doing? Is he setting up more cameras? Kind of like they're wrapping up a show, you know how. Nobody seems that freaked out about the fact that it's snowing.
Can you hear me all right?
In and out. Ooh, Rachel. Interesting.
Episode one.
Chrysalis, Life is Strange team. Okay, so what I'm wondering now is if we're still in the middle of a journey, or if that ended one and then we start a whole new one.
I think that this game is going to be one continuous arc.
Okay. Well, that's kind of good, because I definitely didn't feel like we wrapped anything up.
No.
I felt that way with the other games we played too, that we didn't wrap things up, but it just moved on ahead of us.
Mm-hmm.
So that'll be good to see what happens to these characters next, I would like some of these questions answered.
What are your main questions?
Well, we're finding out the guy that attacked Chloe, you know, what's his bigger, does he have a bigger role in this?
Yeah.
Are we going to find out more about David and what he's up to? Who's behind what's going on with Rachel? They have set it up to be quite the cliffhanger.
Yeah, there's a very detective story.
Yeah.
Feel to uncovering all these things.
But it's not like Max is this Veronica Mars. She's not really going out to solve a mystery. She just has gained this power that can help.
Mm-hmm.
At least it helps us figure out more about what's going on.
Yeah.
Yeah, interesting.
I think that connection between Max's the game power and Max's understanding of the game power is really interesting.
She doesn't seem like she quite understands how powerful it is.
Yeah.
But she does know that she can go back and change events, so.
Yeah.
She has used it for good, that's for sure.
I think I'm most interested in whether or not that storm is metaphoric.
Yeah, me too. Storm is odd. That's an odd thing that they're in there. But started with it, so it must have some kind of importance.
Oh yeah, it's a major theme. I think the major theme is that storm. Certainly, we started with it, and then we ended the first episode with it.
Yeah, that's true.
I wonder if it's metaphorical, and I wonder if it's I certainly think that it's the major antagonist.
What do you think its role is?
It's kind of, it's a little bit of the Moby Dick. Max is very different than Captain Ahab, but it's just this awesome force, this awesome powerful force of the consequences of our actions and our limited ability to control that, and the existential struggle of living in a world of where we have limited control.
I never read Moby Dick.
I tried to read Moby Dick. There's a chapter called On the Whiteness of the Whale.
Uh-huh.
It's pretty interesting.
You read that one?
No, I did not, no. I just know that that's a chapter in it.
Oh, okay.
Well, thanks everybody for watching this, our second play video of Life is Strange.
If you like this, then like this video. We'd appreciate it.
You can leave us questions or comments in the comments below. And you can catch us in 2 weeks when we will have our next video.
All right.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks for joining us.
Bye-bye.
Bye.